Blackstone Publishing presents I Give You the Springtime of My Blushing Heart, a poetic love song by Dedan Gills and Belvie Rooks. This book is read by Belvie Rooks and Danny Glover.
Dedication to our children. Trinell Sadler, Dedan Gills Jr., Monza Gills, and Noliwe Rooks. And to our grandchildren, Zinzele Sadler, Kojo Sadler, Nalini Sadler, Jalen Britt, and Jelani Rooks. And all the children of the planet, may you know peace in your lifetime. To Dedan's beloved sisters on this life plane, Frances Frederick, Teresa Kirtley, and Sheila Thomas. And to the sisters and brother no longer with us in this realm, Rita Henry, Pam Lewis, and tragically, Roy Anthony Scott. To Belvie's beloved sisters of the heart, Jean Wiley, Thelma Simmons, Sarah Genema, Chris Reiber, Mary Frances Sims, Valerie Barth, and Fanny Houghton. And to our son in love, Bill Gaskins, thank you for your gracious presence in our lives. Dedan Gills, August 21st, 1945, December 20th, 2015. We accept others as they are, and then they have a chance to transform. So the big question is, how do we help our hearts to grow? Thich Nhat Hanh. Invocation. Remembering Brother Dedan Gills. This manuscript holds a pulsing rhythm all its own. Dedan is still with us, as I'm sure Belvie feels every day in the gentle cool breeze floating around her and in the sweet brush of her hair every once in a while. The ancestors have a way of making themselves known to us. Dedan, very simply, was the embodiment of love, peace, and respect for all life. He was a true spiritual warrior of peace for all of those privileged enough to have shared a meal, a talk, a ceremony, or a project with him. He had an aura around him that few human beings carry, and that aura provided a sense of being in the presence of infinite love. It felt safe and it felt true. Time is a gift from the Creator. It cannot be bought, traded, or sold. We are born with a finite number of days in which to complete the spiritual mandate that the Creator placed inside each of us. I am confident that through the dark valleys and crushing trials that life is made of, Dedan has reached that place of blissful peace. With all of life's challenges, if we are lucky enough to have time to learn from our mistakes, we too will have a chance to evolve and grow into the spirit of love as Dedan did. Was this his message for us? To love and to leave a legacy of love in the world. If so, it is one of the greatest accomplishments of all. Kahuntakwas, Diane Longboat.
Thank you. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.